Hi everybody, welcome back to another Friday or Saturday night fireside concert with Todd and Connie. It is 2021, we made it. I am making a drink tonight called Blue Suede Shoes. It's very simple ingredients, there's only three. Southern Comfort, that's an easy one. I can't believe I'm running low on the Southern Comfort. I must have made some drinks. Blue Curacao, my favorite. I love that one. And I bought a new one just for this recipe. I don't know, but we shall see. Cream de banana. God only knows how this tastes, but, and it's very simple. You put a shot of the Southern Comfort, a shot of the banana, and one shot of the Blue Curacao over ice. You zhuzh it up. You pour it in a glass. Very simple. So we are going to get started. Our first shot, and I am gonna put it in the little shot glass, even though, you know, I don't really know if this is even a shot, but I think I'm gonna say it is. So our first one is going to be the Southern Comfort. Okay, so this already has ice in it, so we're set with that. I am going, oh my gosh. All right. They all smell whiskey to me. Okay, we're gonna do a shot of the Southern Comfort first over the ice. Woo! A little quick pour there. All right, and we only need one shot. This is a small drink. Next ingredient is going to be the cream de banana. I thought it was cream of. It's not. It's cream de banana. So let's get that ready. Okay, this is new. It smells very banana-y. Actually, very good. Like banana bread. It smells good. Okay, so we are going to do one shot of the cream de banana. Okay. We only need one shot of the cream de banana. Let's put this in. Again, over the ice. Oh my, it's really yellowy and kind of thick. Okay, I'm not sure. Oh, it smells like a whiskey-filled banana. Okay, all right. Now our last but not least ingredient, which I love. It's gonna give it some nice color. And I don't know what it smells like. Oh, I guess oranges. It has oranges on the front. The Blue Curacao for the last. Okay, our last ingredient, the Blue Curacao. One shot over everything else. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. Wouldn't that have been embarrassing if I couldn't get it open? I had to get somebody to open it. Ooh. Okay, one shot of the Blue Curacao. Da-da-da, 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 there we go. Okay, I'm gonna give this just a little more because I think, eep, there we go. I really want it to be blue. Blue suede shoes. All right, we're gonna zhuzh this around and see. This is the worst. You know I'm not good at this. It's all shook up. There we go. Take it. Okay. We are going to pour this. It's a wine glass. I don't know what kind of glass you'd use. This was a nice round one. I thought, eh. Okay. I am going to pour the blue suede shoe. Oh, it's more of a green suede shoe. And it doesn't make a whole lot of it. Okay, perfect. Perfect drink for me. Okay, well, see, as you see, it's not so blue. It probably needs a little more of the Blue Curacao, but I went by the ingredients, so we'll try it. But before that, you know you definitely need a Hawaiian umbrella to go with the blue suede shoe. Common green. Okay. And this is going to be one of those ill-fitting glasses for the umbrella. Let's try this. Ooh, it's banana. You know what? That banana stuff is not bad. It tastes pretty good. It's a little sweet. It's not real burny, whiskey-ish. You definitely can feel the warmth of the Southern Comfort, but not terrible. I think I like it. I'm not just saying that. Oh, except we lost the umbrella. Okay. So again, today's drink, the blue suede shoe. I think it's a little green today, but that's okay. First time I'm making it. I would use a little more blue curacao. I would use maybe half a shot of the cream de banana. And I would still do a shot of the Southern Comfort because that's not very strong. I would even maybe make it with over ice. I think it should be over ice. It says strained, but I think it would be good over ice. So you just need one shot of the Southern Comfort, supposedly, one shot of the blue curacao, and one shot of the cream de banana. Over ice, zhuzh it around, put it in your cup. There you have it. But again, I think I would put it over ice next time. Well, now we get to listen to maybe some real Elvis music from Todd and Connie for this week's Saturday night fireside concert. Glad to see everybody. Glad it's 2021. Cheers, and let's listen to some music. Hope everyone has a great weekend. And scene. Now, I have a little message. We all see what's happening here with this wig that touted itself as an Elvis wig. So here's a little suggestion for you people, you wig people out there like me. Test drive your wigs before the show. It's show business, it's show time, you're going, you're just putting your stuff on. I don't have any dressers here, it's just me. I take the wig out, I put the wig on, and I look like Pedro from Napoleon Dynamite. Definitely not Elvis. So I had to do some fixing of it, but this is it. Wigs lie. You gotta be careful, you gotta test drive the wigs before the show. So we all see this is not the best Elvis wig, but the show must go on. Have a great weekend. And again, test drive the wigs before the shoot.